Soldiers from Suwon 652 and 35th ADA received a special visit from 8th United States Army Commander Lieutenant General John Johnson. The general saw firsthand the capabilities of both teams, spoke with soldiers during a question and answer session, and made time for a group photo in front of two Patriot missile launchers.